So my name is Neslihan Özlü. I'm a postdoc in Schiller College of Business. This is a joint work together with Başak Kalkancı that I will introduce right now. So I want you to imagine yourself in a fashion retail store where the vivid colors, the splendid styles, patterns, designs, all this vividness grabs you immediately. That the production process, the sustainable production process behind it that goes, the supply chain that goes all the way back to the farmers, just remain hidden behind the scenes. So with this research, we are trying to bring these behind-the-scenes initiatives to the attention of the customers. Why do we do that? So the reason we are doing this is several folds. First of all, companies are trying to improve their processes using less energy, less water, less resources in their internal processes. But the question arises, are they really resonating with customers? Are they making an impact on the customers? And also with all the SDGs, and regulations, companies are also under the pressure of doing good to the communities that are producing their products, right? And again, how do customers are feeling about those initiatives? Well, there are some reports showing that customers are buying, for example, sustainably sourced raw materials, the products that are sourced like that, or they are paying for green transport, or to the services that are supporting their communities. But this evidence is mostly coming from the developed world. It's a noticeable trend, but in the fast emerging markets or developing world, where people may have slightly different concerns. There might be, and there are negative impacts of social and social and environmental impacts, like social injustice, like air pollution, they are felt so hard there that one has to examine how customers are feeling about or how they are viewing the messages of sustainability initiatives of the companies. And one such sector that needs attention is the fashion industry because that is producing a significant amount of waste that is ending up in the oceans and especially in the developing world. So the question that we are trying to address is how do customers in the developing world respond to sustainability initiatives of a fashion retailer? So we do field experiments. We conduct field experiments. We designed them with a fashion retailer in Turkey in three major cities. And we highlighted this fashion retailer's handmade collection project. So they are there is an initiative where they are hiring. They are not directly hiring, but they are, first of all, training women, young and senior women, with handmade techniques, like putting some ornaments on the fabric, stitching, knitting, all sorts of handmade techniques. They learn about these techniques. And then, so they give the in multi-purpose community centers. And in these centers, they get out of their houses, they socialize with other women, they get to talk about their problems, their issues, they discuss their issues with other women. So this gives a good social environment for them. In addition to that, they are earning money. They are part of the supply chain of the company as the fashion retailer is placing orders to these centers, they are becoming a part of the supply chain without any intermediaries. So that is the second aspect of it. We were very excited to bring this to the customer's attention. First of all, fashion retailers do not show these kind of initiatives. They are usually behind the scenes because they are so much focused on showing their fashion, the models, the designers. So we are trying to bring this to the sunlight, all these obscured processes. How do we do that? We are conducting these field experiments in the fashion retail stores. We created videos showing these two aspects of the initiative. First of all, the socializing aspect that they are getting together with other women, they are getting trained of the handmade techniques, and also that they are gaining some economic independence. So these two videos, we run these videos on the displays, electronic displays of the fashion retailers, both in the entrances of the stores and also within the stores in different, four different stores for several days. We also have prepared some audio clips that are grabbing customers' attention when they enter the stores. Every 6-7 minutes, these are running in the stores and giving the message about the sustainability initiatives. And we are trying to assess how this is resonating with the customers, how they are making an impact on the on their buying purchase behavior. Are they how frequently they are buying, which collections they are choosing, and we see so far a positive impact on them. And we are trying to find some more comparable stores so that our findings are rigorous, and we conduct some robustness checks. And we will soon bring all the collect all the data and make a clear conclusion that this is making a positive impact. So that's all what we have done. Thank you so much for your attention.